I've known Lisa since age 9, as we grew up together in Lamar, Colorado. We recently connected again when her son Ellington chose to pursue his engineering degree at Iowa State University. I've been fortunate to participate in virtual classes with Lisa. So, Lisa, it is great to see you today. Thanks for joining us on Innovation Insight.
Absolutely.